take a stand against what they say is greed and corruption. If you just tuned in, there's been some kind of explosion on the southeast side of the Boylan Plaza. We do not know what caused this or if there are injuries, but I can see what appear to be people on the ground not moving.
Say 5 dead, 28 injured.
There's feds everywhere.
That's normal procedure in the event of a bomb.